guys, this is the Atal Bihari Sasya Shastriya Tota, the botanical garden. It was inaugurated by Yediyurappa, this site. You can look at the inauguration pictures over there. And that is the Shankusthapane. It tells you like how the Lalbagh is, when it is made, like all the details. This is the picture of how it will be in the future. Doesn't it look really good? And the map, so that we don't get missed. This is the front part. Actually, was not done. Only this part was done with green grass and some flowers. Those flowers were really cute. I like them very much. Can look at these. There are different types of flowers. It is really good going there. These are my favorite, the pink flowers, and of course a lot of green plant and oxygen plants. There are lot of coconut trees, so it is typically a big coconut farm. So you can see spider plants. That walking in that pathway was really good. They made pathways, but even some plants, not a lot like other grass and stuff, but it was a really good experience. I've never been to that big, you know, farm ever. So this is the touch me not plants. It was really good playing with them. I liked playing with them from when I was small. They were really fun to play with, and it was all over the farm. They're so, you know, cute and little. I like taking pictures. This is one of the selfies I took, and here is a flower picture, and this, you know, the fruit. There was fruit. It looks so cute. So I took a pic of it. You can see it looks like a tomato, but not. That is a big banyan tree. It was so huge. Kids were playing in that. And these are water reservoirs built there. You know, if there is any water rainfall, it would go and get in there. That's a shadow picture of me. And the green spot. Plants, and the same flowers but in white and yellow color. So cute. Goodbye.